see a dime bin from his knees, throws, and gets away.
Reaching first transgression.
Two for two at Grisham again?
Take it over right here. To the left side, Grisham. Off balance throw. Runs through the back.
And then a rod on the
That's a safe bet. Because the catcher's always backing up there.
Nah. Like that's a pitch.
Grisham at first, here's Nolan.
Oh, so last year.
Congratulations.
Two pitches for Gore.
A long time.
This is going to game is 1-3. He's gone over the other one three times, three in a row. So yeah, get that pitch count up. Extra base hits. Crooked numbers. The 2-0. Got a fastball. Over
here. 2-0.
So far here in the fourth, and the solo shot by the second.
The Volkswagen Atlas, with more cargo volume on the undercut. Visit your local
of stolen bases. 24 total. 14 to 27. 14 in the NL, 27 for Major Baseball. But still, you gotta be careful. You know, it's all about picking your spots. Darvish just used a high leg kick.
A 3-ball count for you, Darvish. And his first block is he loses Candelaria. Now the board for Jack in the box. Everybody's taking a break.
Can have on June 3rd and our very own
Luxurious.com/Indians. And a lot of people reach out to their tourists. Hey, I got tickets to that game. That's great. Unfortunately, that is not going to get you the problem. You have to get tickets for the theme game. Because that's the important thing to remember. So we're going to get that. And it's a fantastic item. We have got a look at it. Yes, and it looks very similar. At least you do.
Yeah.
And we are actually, it is a talking bobblehead.
There's a button where you'll be able to hear us say some smack.
Yeah, say some stuff. And from left is Dickerson to make the catch. Change your time if you check in with Bob Scanlon.
Guys, it's time now for the top two plays presented by Arco. The Padres wanted to do some damage with their offense against the fastball. And guess what? They did that tonight. Juan Soto got it going with this two-out single. And Xander Bogaerts with an 80-mile-an-hour here away. Taking off the field. Trent Grisham doing some damage as well on a 96-mile-an-hour fastball. And then finally, Brandon Dixon going against center. Boy, this is so hard to beat that guy. All the big hits that come on the fastball. Padres get rid of here. Guys, back up to you.
Thank you very much, Dan Juan Soto. He has started looking at Mackenzie Gore. So a single center in the first score. And struck out second in the third inning. Soto.
your fire over there, so that can grow up within that.
Down here.
inches. And here comes Dick Martinez, not going to throw any more. That's it. The 103 is done. And the 2 outs to the end. We've got a pitching team from Nationals Park in Washington. Oh, golf cart training. 3-0, Padres.
Sailing
No, that's a dragon. Look. Oh,
the electrified plug-in hybrid gains extreme performance beats the limitless luxury only in the BMW XM.
All right, bro.